Rush. World number one golfer Scottie Scheffer making it back on the course today, continuing his second round of the PGA Championship in Louisville, Kentucky. He was arrested earlier this morning after allegedly trying to drive around traffic stopped because of a deadly crash. Scheffer now faces charges including second-degree assault on a police officer, which is a felony. He released a statement calling the arrest a, quote, big misunderstanding. He said the situation was very chaotic.